Of measuring instruments, and remembering that the ultimate aim is to produce sound which is completely acceptable to the listener.
I'm tired of fate, fortunes being sold. I'm tired of my tires burning rubber on the roads. Tired of the distance, the lengths that I go to, trying to get a bit of credit from you. Real love feels real, so I don't need to try to synthesize the feel.
Well, it's very much the way of pre-seasons these days. We've got a grand final here, the final of the European International Cup.
Yeah, and it is billed as a friendly, a pre-season one, but both these teams, these players, will be taking it really seriously if what we've seen so far is anything to go by.
And today it's Napoli versus Manchester United. It's Napoli's lineup. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
This is then the Manchester United lineup. The player just behind the front two is going to have a lot of influence if they can get the ball to him.
Yeah, it's the classic number 10 role, really, isn't it? And if he can get on the ball and find some space, more than capable of slipping in passes to those two strikers.
They're not always household names, the fullbacks, but I think this player, obviously, he's got the potential to be one.
Yeah, we always talk about the attacking qualities of fullbacks these days, but what I like about this lad is he's an out-and-out defender, hard to get past.
And now the shot! Goalkeeper able to make the save. Now Marcus Rashford. Gea. Bit of space to go forward into with the ball. Must take the lead here. Big moment in the final, the first goal.
Of course, the celebration, that really well worked.
And that is exactly where he would have loved to have put it. Maybe it was a bit fortunate it flew up there from his point of view, but it was exactly the right spot.
No, one word, Martin, unstoppable.
It's Manchester United in the lead. Goal kick to come. Alan. Well, it's not the biggest European prize of all time, is it? But it's certainly a prize here in this pre-season tournament. And in the final, the best of the teams is coming out because, after all, they've had match practice and training to get ready for this.
Yes, they have. I mean, sometimes these tournaments, the fittest teams win rather than the best. But I think we're probably seeing the two most talented outfits here in the final.
Henderson. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. And shoots! A really great goal!
His timing had to be spot on there, Martin, with that volley, and it was.
Look at this again. The most venomous of volleys.
Well, one for the scrapbook this. He won't score many better.
Restarting at 2-0. That's his game, isn't it? Intercepting. And that's good support as they build this attack. The shot's on! The ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Goal! Manchester United! What a strike on the volley.
Well, there's no finer sight in football than to see somebody catch the ball flush like that.
Manchester United really on top form in this first half. Rodrigo. Well, they're in a good position here. Past one defender. But poor technique there. Well, decisive from the referee, no doubt in his mind that that was a yellow card.
I don't know, you know, Martin, I know another referee might not book him for that offence. Well, the keeper knows.
Has a go here! Oh, the bar's still shaking.
I wonder whether the keeper afterwards will claim he'd got that one covered.
And this is a good opportunity to put the ball into the penalty area now. They've lost the ball, and the counter-attack could be there. This could be a chance. Real chance now. Oh, he struck the frame of the goal.
Well, the keeper had no chance, really. He stood and stared. He's tried to go for accuracy there, not far away at all.
Space for him now out on the wing. And he can clear it here. Test of his control now. I could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent.
Looks the goalkeeper in the eye. What a good way to score. Two for him on the day, and two very well taken goals.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken.
I don't think we expected this, such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline.
Now Lingard. He's got some room out here in the wide position.
And they get it away.
Too much pressure for the opposition, who've lost the ball. Allen. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch.
Hitzling.
Looking for a through ball. But he's caught offside. And you see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run. Jesse Lingard.
And a goal!
So the corner to be taken. What a good player we knew he was before the game started. He's just emphasised that in this performance.
What I like about him, he's got that short back lift. He shoots quickly before the keeper can get set, and that's how he got his goal.
Tried his luck!
That's a decent stop, but not perhaps one for the top ten.
No, but he was on his toes, wasn't he? He was ready for it.
Corner's taken.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
And this is going to be a throw. Fred.
Let's fly!
Absolutely no trouble for the goalkeeper here to save that shot from distance. It's a very good interception.
They might have played him in here.
Got to keep the ball here under some pressure. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack.
Crafting the through pass. Still countering here.
Good challenge. It's Jesse Lingard. Now, this is an interesting attack. Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Placed. Fine goal.
Well, I've always been an admirer of good headers, and this was certainly one of those. A thumping effort.
I have to say, Alan, that reminded me of you in your prime.
Oh, you're too kind, Martin, but it was a brilliant header, fantastic finish.
Well, sometimes games take a while to ignite. Not this one, not for this team. Well, the referee has brought to... Well, we wait to see what the second half brings. The first half was conclusive, but you don't win the game at half-time.
Takes on the shot. We've gone for goal here.